snow rock climber.
What makes you a professional?
What makes me a professional is that I climb rocks really, really good, and I almost never cut my knees or anything like that.
Okay.
And I'm a really good rock climber.
All right.
So, this is the video where you're going to watch a professional rock climber.
Why are you talking like that?
Over here on the beach. So I guess maybe we're just gonna start out. Huh, baby? Yeah, okay, we can do that. Come on, let's go, everyone. So these rocks are... Some of these rocks are very sharp. You have to be careful that you don't put your knee or anything on it and you don't trip.
Mm-hmm. What is this particular mountain range called?
It's called Rock Hill.
Oh, okay.
It's not very big, so it's just called like a hill. And just so you know, we're at the beach right now.
Mm-hmm.
Climbing rocks. You have to follow me. You have to follow me where I go.
Okay.
I'm just gonna step right down here on this rock, and then I'm just gonna climb up onto this rock. So, and this is the end of the show here, and we can all go home. And no more climbing rocks for now. If you want to be a professional like me, you have to learn by someone who's a professional rock climber by me. See you later, everyone.